Yeah, I'm just so pleased for our guys right now. Obviously just an unbelievable weekend of effort. It's four games in a row where I think, you know, we're seeing the signs of a team and a family coming together. And the positive energy, I mean, we had a lot of adversity tonight within the game. And the guys fought through it. And again, obviously, Josh Burrows is either making us look like we're geniuses or fools, but I'm not sure which. But obviously, great play by David, you know, to set him up, and you know, unbelievable shot to win it for us. And then I thought we did a real good job, you know, bearing down and preserving the lead with under four.
Shots are a shade deceptive. Certainly didn't get anywhere near like he did the other night. But you also had a number of looks that the guys were just off target.
Right.
So if you go by shots, that's not really as accurate a picture of the opportunities.
Right? Yeah, I mean, we kind of look at quality shots as more of an indication. One area that I thought we didn't do a great job of was shooting off the rush. You know, I think because last game when we played these guys, we had plays at the blue line. To BU's credit, obviously they did a heck of a job of adjusting to that and making sure that they identified on their back pressure a lot better than they did Friday night. So I thought BU played a much better game. And when that happens, obviously just get pucks going to the net, you know, and then try to beat them in foot races. And, you know, so that was, you know, I think we probably limited our shot chances, but it was based on their good team defense. So
2 for 2 on the power play, not counting the last one.
Thank you.
But two huge power play goals for you. That's the biggest one we'll say you've had this season.
Yeah, I mean, you know, some special plays. Obviously, Drew's vision to find Vok on the back door was a play that only a few guys can make. And Drew's looking like he's got a good swagger on the power play on that unit right now. So, yeah, I thought we did a great job, you know, all weekend on the power play. So, again, Kill was excellent. You know, those guys deserve a ton of credit. You know, that's a tough power play to go against. And we blocked a lot of shots, had good sticks, got some, you know, we had some really nice saves by Rob and great clears. You know, that's something we talk about a lot is going 200 feet with our clears and allows us to change and get fresh legs on. I thought our guys did a real nice job of bearing down and getting that puck all the way down the other end of the ice. So I think obviously on senior day, I'm just so pleased for our seniors. They've been through a lot this year, and I think they've been a very positive influence on the rest of the team. They've pulled together. I think they deserve a lot of credit for this past weekend, and I'm just so pleased that they got a taste of success this weekend.
On that Burrows goal, can you talk about the quality of absorbing the body check by, I think, two of you guys in the neutral zone? Yep. To get it up to the can.
Absolutely. Yeah, it was a great play by Patrick. You know, obviously we talk a lot about taking a hit to make a play and sacrificing for your teammates. And when you need a play to be made, you know, that late in the game, obviously it was a real heads-up play by Patrick. And then just a real special play. I don't know if you guys really saw it, but through the legs, you know, freshman, 4 minutes to go in what we've termed as a very, very important playoff-style game, and he makes that kind of a play to Josh Burrows. Just all in all, we made it one probably one more special play than they did to win the game.
How strange does it feel, though, really, to be a couple of weeks ago concerned about even thinking about getting to the playoffs, to the fact that you literally control home ice in your own hands now?
I mean, I don't think I don't know, maybe you guys felt that I was feeling it, but I've always believed in our guys, and looking at the standings, like, never felt like, wow, we're not going to make the playoffs. I mean, that's why I got scruff on my chin right now. And I just believe in our guys. I think they believe in each other. And as tight as it's been, and certainly will still tight, that's the race in Hockey East this year. You know, there's going to be a great hockey team that's not going to play in the playoffs. And we want to make sure we're not that team. And again, we've got our sights set on trying to get these seniors another game or two in this building.